Police in Brazil are asking for the public's help finding a missing woman. The Brazil Police Department says Sharon Bluler is missing. Police believe she was driving a 2003 Chevrolet Blazer with a handicap license plate. Anyone with information is asked to call police.